Praise the name of the Lord. You turn in your Bibles to Acts chapter 27.